and welcome to the stream. We're finally done with that story, so. See? Nope, Disney Square Enix. Oh, a new Dean. Oh, that's nice. We're finally done with the story, so we'll go to Retrain Your Memories again. Okay, so it isn't as long. That's nice to know. I did not expect it to this game to be this long. Yep. There he is. So, do I load it? Do I load the file? Do I go new game? How does that work? Yeah, the whole very repetitive gameplay. Okay, new game. Oh, yep, there it is. New game. Standard. Operation on. Yep. Yeah, like this. There you go. There's Riku. After they closed the door, if I recall.
Where am I?
Stay asleep.
Who's that?
Who's there?
You should remain asleep. Here, between light and dark.
Between what?
The king! Where's the king? Together we close the door to darkness. After that?
You came drifting here by yourself.
Not sure how, but
you did not have the strength to overcome the darkness. Or maybe you were close to it.
As if I'm some kind of demon.
Turn from the light. Shut your eyes. Here, blanketed by the darkness, sleep is safety. Sleep.
Yeah, I'm not very comfortable with that talk there, sir.
But.
Oh, what's this?
It is a door to the truth.
What's the image?
Take it and your sleep ends as you take the first step toward the truth. But know this. The truth will bring you pain. Will you still go?
Is that Trevor's Tale or?
There is no return to the security of sleep.
Yeah, I can't tell.
This seemed like a boring place to take a nap anyway.
That was very well said, Riku.
Oh, and he knows his name. And he's suddenly in Castle Oblivion. I can't stop staring at Riku's pants, which is like some pants with baggy pants over them.
Adoring the truth, huh?
No, that's Hollow Bastion. Okay, we're starting Hollow Bastion. No friends, of course. He can't customize it. Okay, so I don't change this. It just I use it what the game gives me. Got it. Okay, so I don't need. Oh, I like that. So I don't need to mess with the deck. Maybe I should have put in second save file. Oh well. Now it's too late. I'm not sure if not being able to change the deck, if it's a good or bad thing. We'll have to see. And Cthulhu, it's not really just baggy pants. It's like he has some pants and baggy pants over them. Like being held on overalls. This is Hollow Bastion. What you see is not real. It's the world of your memory. My memory? The things you remember from your time in Maleficent's castle became a card. That card made this world. You've seen everything here before, haven't you? Yeah. So, what now? Am I going to learn something? Maybe meet someone? You would meet the people in your memories. Ordinarily. But, what does that mean? Yeah, I want to know. Why the ordinarily there? Hey, I'm asking you a question. Fine. But it had better be you I run across next, voice. I guess the name's gonna be voice for now. Like, even at a capital V. Okay. Bless you. Oops, there we go. Okay. So I guess we're gonna zigzag. Wait, what? Does he have combos? Cause... No. I mean, I guess I could do that. So then again, I'll lose my cards.
Like it. Yeah. Take this.
Wait, I thought I had a recup. What?
Like it.
Very different from what I'm used to.
Take this.
Maybe I should just press the button. I leveled up by rolling. Oops. Yeah, I'll try just pressing the button. Immediately plus one. Attack boost or raises HP. And later can also increase his darkness. Let's raise attack. The jump is floaty. Okay. No. Where's the other one? You. We just barely were able to get Sora. What did I get? Random joke. Oh, now I can only raise it. It's very streamlined. Like, I don't have many options, huh? Okay. Simple so far. Got you close. Okay, I got a level. I wonder what's it's gonna allow me to level up. Wow. Is it gonna be B attack? I don't think the darkness. Yeah. Let's find out. HP. And which was attack? Space. Did I ever have that? Huh? One. Room or heartless and slow. Well, let's just fill it up with heartless. Get some levels early on. Throats inverted.
Take this. Yeah. Ha. Like it.
There we go. No need to worry about inverted controls. And there was. There we go. I thought I hit you. There we go. Another level. I wonder if it's just gonna be HP or. Am I gonna be able to level attack?
Take this. Like it. Take this. Like it.
So far, it feels closer to the actual Kingdom Hearts battle mechanic, so there we go. Raise attack. Oh, the little shadow caught me. Oh. There we go.
Take this. Yeah. Ha. Like it. Take this. Ha.
Okay. that XP. Oh.
Like it. Take this. Like it.
I did realize just now that I don't heal. Like, all I can do is... Oh, I guess the level up also healed me, huh? So level up, and... the stage, right? Because during combat, I do not heal. I guess that's one disadvantage that Riku has. Maybe we should save those. Say, he likes to talk to me. Typing's okay. Sending it is when the problem rises. I missed. To the right is the path I need to go. So I'm gonna go forward. Yeah.
Take this.
Oh, by the way, I also tried to change up how the death counter is reading, so hopefully it won't freeze up the screen whenever I add it. But hopefully I won't need to add anything, right? Right?
Take this.
Yeah. Maybe I should actually look before just spamming the attack circle. Is there any... Oh, there you are. Did I hit him? Kept hitting the pipe instead.
Take this. Like it.
Yeah, I was mentioning that.
Take this.
I saw his message. There you are. Care of everyone here. Now at full health. Okay. My marker's the sword. Three. Isn't that what normally does? Ooh, I want to see this one. Okay. We're in the inside now. Who are you? I do not remember this one. Maybe I was a little close to that.
Like it.
There we go, leveled up. Just HP? Or are we gonna get some attack? Some attack. Okay.
Like it.
That was an interesting one. A bit busy, but actually not as busy as last time, because this time I was able to be free, like get all the content for the week ready early. So I did manage to play some of the Genshin, like I mentioned before, I did the interlude, I did some Enkonomiya today. Still have a lot to do there. And you're not passing me on the achievements, Missy. Yeah, hopefully this next week's gonna be just as good. Where is it? Oh, over there. Oh, not there. Still with the controls.
Take this. Like it.
Oh yeah, true. It did start off the pretty good, huh? Well, let's aim to do the same thing this time. Which means there will be two Kingdom Hearts streams if it all works out. Ah. They surrounded me. Say that Riku so far has been very straightforward. No, not much need to think. I really just need to think on dodging so I don't get too much damage. But other than that, just attack, attack, attack. Oh, I leveled up. Which option do I have available? Okay, do that. A strange one. And nothing. Okay, so left is where I shouldn't go, which is that one. Let me just take a look. Which is down there. Five. let's try a mingling world. We did a red, a green, and now a blue. Okay, I was about to say, is there even anything here? I don't know what the effect. Oh, look, I love that. More HP, I'm assuming. Which I'm not gonna complain. Oh. Okay. I guess you... No, that's really big for a jump. How? Ah, there it is. What a surprise. Oh, there they are.
Like it. Take this.
This is going in a cycle. Which I guess I didn't do this room yet.
Like it. Take this. Yeah. Like it.
What about you, Dool? How was your week? Things really. Was everything alright or still dealing with it?
Huh!
Yeah, because good that there's no other symptoms, but the spiking can be a scary thing, so need to take care of that. I'll try to keep you company this weekend. And oh yeah, you have been reading some of it. Is that the reason why you've been reading a bit? Because you've been in bed this whole time? You're still in his lobby, right? Oh wait, no, you finished that. That's right, you even met the Sunny. Two scenes that I want to send you a clip when you get to them. Oh, actually a couple more, but those are closer. So far. Nope. I'm guessing that's a good thing? Because that can be taken either way. What were you expecting? Oh, I leveled up. Did not even notice. Depends. Is the point the One Piece, the Grand Line, or is the point the fight in the art? Famous 3 minutes and 3 episodes. Huh! still clear though. Oh, no. You got some shadows here. I see. Yet, there are people that complain about the pacing in One Piece anime, especially later on. But for me, there was only like one episode that the pacing annoyed me. All the arcs aside from two, one of them was, there was a ton of characters that I got confused who was who in the entire timeline. Yeah, I get that you did not like the Dave Beck fight. I forgot which was the other one that you were talking about. The one that had a ton of characters that, and you got confused who was who? Which one was that? Yeah, the Dave Beck fight was the Foxy one. But... which one was the one of those characters? I don't remember. I remember you mentioning that, but... oh, Skygia, really? I guess because there were three sides there, the... actually, yeah, it was the Straw Hats, the Shandians, and the... in Enel's group. I wonder why you were getting confused there. But yeah, a lot of... arcs has a lot of characters. Like, I believe there's over 1,000 named characters in One Piece, just so you have an idea. But yeah, about the naming thing, Oda also doesn't help that he comes up with names for everyone. Like, remember Sanji's introduction arc where he found a bug in... where there was a bug in Hobari? I think it was Hobari's soup? Oh, it's the same exact map. Like, that bug had a name. I forgot the name right now, but yeah, like, he gave even a name for that bug. But yeah, there's so many characters. It comes back over time, like, with so many characters, you think you wouldn't remember them, and then suddenly, you're, yeah, there's also, there's aspect that bad with names, but. There it is. I was about to say, like, where's Winter? He was talking about joining soon, and he never joined. Yeah, we were talking about One Piece. Names, you, yeah, everyone, I guess that works too.
Take this.
Okay, now remember your own name. That's a bit much. Wow. Really? Second one? So how has your week been, Winter? The weirdo girl with the kids. For what? I don't remember. I feel like you mentioned it, but I do not remember.
Take this. Like it. Like it.
Take this! that's good that we got a controller then. I was thinking of the Joy-Con drift. Okay. Then now just heading back. Playing on automatic mode. He got me. And I got you, big. Rest in pieces. I mean peace. Yeah. Okay, more story. Everything is just how I remember. Even this room. It must be nice being back in your old bedroom. Think of all the memories. You again. Sorry, but these memories I could do without. My life scent gave me this room. So she did, and you lived here. Tempted by the darkness she offered. You cast away your home, your friends, everything. But at least they gave you a nice room. So there's that. You know, the small things in life. Stop talking. That was a lot. Okay. On to the next one. Zero. A shame them having to waste a zero here. Oh. The inverted controls, huh?
Take this!
No. There we go. I missed. Missing this. Some grinding early. How did that touch?
Take this.
Or did I touch a shadow underneath? Guys been drinking a lot of water? Maybe that wasn't the best time to drink some water. The shield guy and the two mages. Okay, now I can drink. You enter.
Take this. Yeah. Like it.
Have you been drinking enough water?
Take this.
I would not take this. I need to level up soon. Yeah, but how much water is the question?
Like it. Take this.
I hate that move. Yeah, I don't know ounces. That does not mean anything to me. I have no idea if that's a lot, if that's a medium amount. Okay, yeah, that's good. And this is also good, the healing. I was needing some healing. Oh, there we go, leveled up. That's good. Wait, do I only heal because I choose HP as the bonus? I did not pay attention when I got attacked if I also recover HP. Okay, that's good. Everyone's drinking plenty of water. Very important. Yeah. Okay, I think I got everyone here. Just a green card. I think I know which one I'm tossing away. Nothing but heartless in this castle. Voice! I know you're watching, so explain this. Where are the people from my memories? Yeah, he did say ordinarily he would meet them, but what did the voice do?
Do you want to see them?
Of course I do.
But you cast them aside.
What?
You dreamt of the outside world, and you passed through the door to darkness. Behind you, you left family, friends, home, everything, all in pursuit of darkness.
But I cast that aside too.
What do you have to show for it? First your home, then the dark. Your heart only knows how to cast away. It's empty, like that room.
What room? His bedroom? Because there were a lot of books there.
Like your memories. That's why you don't meet anyone. Your heart is hollow, except for the residual darkness. You're wrong. I rejected the darkness. Did you really? The key to truth.
I wonder if each map's gonna be like that, like him talking to the voice as they go over the places. Do I wonder what other places there are even? Sure, more fights. Now, if this follows the system of Soros, which is a bit different, I should be heading to a boss fight. So we'll see how Riku's boss fight is gonna work.
Yeah. like it!
But first I have a lot of little enemies to defeat. Freak, are you okay there? Nor played it. Give me a general idea how the game is like. Or at least compared to some other game. Down gameplay, collecting keys, and do new abilities and more damage. But okay, top down. That's really all the gameplay part you told me about. And there's abilities and you deal damage. Like, you're not telling me much here. Oh, I missed. There, Is there anything that you can compare it to, or no? Oh, it's just a very unique game. So I can see how that can be a bit hard to describe if you can't think of any other game that has a similar gameplay. What about you? Have you played or watched that one? The world ends with you. And I do believe the characters from that The World Ends With You do show up in Kingdom Hearts, at least. Dream Drop Distance, right? Oh yeah, it doesn't really matter which one it is. I remember how the protagonist looks like in that one. Oh, we're starting with Maleficent. Great. I knew you would return, Riku. Maleficent, you're alive? You haven't been paying attention. I am but a figment of your memory. Of all the people I could run into, it had to be you. But of course, after all, your heart is steeped in darkness. You can only see those who exist in the same darkness. No. Be grateful you have someone to keep you company. Your heart is empty. Were it not for the darkness it contains, you would be completely alone. That's sounding pretty good right about now. Oh man, you once turned to me to state your hunger for darkness. You won't be here. Who but I can grant you the darkness you long for? There was a time I did want you around. I surrendered my heart to the dark, but never again. You and your darkness have nothing to offer. All I did was lose myself, empty myself. I'm finished with all that. If I'm stuck seeing people like you, people of the dark, I'll take you out one by one. Oh, I guess those are gonna be the bosses? Then you mustn't forget to destroy yourself, Lex. Or, like me, you are one of the dark. That's fine with me. I turned to darkness because my heart was weak. I hate that weakness. It's like I'm my own enemy. And seeing people like you embrace the darkness just makes it worse. Enough talk, Maleficent. So you hate the darkness enough to fight it. Oh, the agony you must feel. And let me end your pain, Riku. End it once and for all. With the wondrous power of darkness. Here we go. Let's see how the boss fight's gonna work on this. Jump on that platform. Okay, enough biting. I was about to say, do we get a level up? And we do get a card. I was wondering if we were gonna get the darkness in this one. Alright, we're level 13. On one level. We also took over an hour on this one level, but who's counting? And don't forget, if you jump forward, it goes down. Which is still pretty weird.
Why do you shun the darkness?
Come on, I know you heard me. Every word I said to Maleficent.
Darkness is your weapon. It is time you learned you must accept it.
What do you mean?
Stop resisting. Accept the darkness. You have no choice.
Yeah, it was
If you are to serve me again.
I thought it was you. Ansem.
Oh, you don't seem surprised.
All you have been talking about is the darkness. I can only assume you want to pull me back in so you can play puppet master.
Clever boy. I knew you'd be the one to most appropriately serve me. And now, surrender to me again.
You're crazy! Not a chance!
Okay, I thought he was just gonna disappear, but...
Did you really think you could do me harm? A weakling like you couldn't even defeat Sora, and you had darkness on your side.
Excuse me for being weak.
Yeah, you want him
you
to be
your
puppet,
weak.
Huh?
You need darkness. Surrender. Bow to darkness. Bow to me.
That's not gonna happen.
Only the darkness can offer to you all of the strength that you will need.
You're wrong!
Oh, hey, King. the king.
That voice. Your Majesty?
That's right. Remember, Riku, you're not alone. Listen close. The light will never give up on you. You'll always find it, even in the deepest darkness.
I got it. I won't lose to darkness. Not today.
You think that feeble little light can save you from the darkness that I command?
Am I gonna fight Ansem right now? I feel like that's a yes. Okay. We start in the endgame, huh? Hall of Bastion, Maleficent, Ansem. You shall feel the darkness everywhere. Give me all you got. I'll give it right back. Show his cards and break it right away. I'm sorry, what? I don't have... Can I play now? Rapid break. Quickly break the opponent's card for boosting attack. I don't know when that happened there, but... not giving me up yet. I wonder how much of this to get there. I'm just going along to you give up. Okay. Show the same valid card as the opponent and press triangle. I don't have... There we go. Okay, he pressed it first. I am pressing. Oh, card duel. Break all the opponent's cards. I was reading. Okay. There we go.
Just me.
Out of
my way.
Okay. Duel system. Show the same valid cards to opponent and press triangle. Break all the enemy cards to execute a slide. A slide. But you need more than 8 cards. Okay. Was that not
what?
A fight but a tutorial?
That all you got?
It seems to me that you are intent on resisting the darkness. Alright, then
look,
see
it for
yourself.
I read tutorials.
This is a card crafted from your memory. Advance through the world it creates and soon you will understand. Chasing after light is not the way. It will not give you distance from the darkness. There is no running from the darkness.
Don't worry, I'm not running. Give it. I'll enter the world and in the end, if I haven't given in to the darkness, then I win.
Which world is it?
I have one more gift for you.
Is it?
What'd you do?
I simply tempered the darkness that yet remains in your
heart. Okay, that's cheating.
You still think that I'd rely on darkness?
To use it or not is your choice. I'll be waiting, Riku.
Oh, I guess that's how I get the darkness thing.
And yield to the darkness in your heart.
So I can choose gain darkness in the level up. Yep, learns dark mode. Activating dark mode. Dark mode can be activated when you have accumulated maximum dark points through the card breaks. Darkness within darkness within darkness, right? In dark mode, your skills are powered up and you have more light to choose from. Dark points lost when your card is broken or you receive damage. Riku returns to normal when your dark points reach zero. I feel like Innocence. Okay, so I got all these. I feel like Innocence is like a Jehovah's Witness knocking people's door and telling them about darkness. Trust the darkness in you. Fall into the darkness. Who are you? You're just knocking through my door. Oh, other member of the organization. And who are you guys?
Don't I even warrant a hello? Lexius.
Lexius. Is that, oh,
what is Lexian. Going on here, Zexion? I want an explanation.
Nice to see you too, Vexen.
That's gonna be hard to remember those names. Lexius.
It's such a shame. The organization and used to be the rope that bound us together.
You're only number six. How dare you?
Let it go, Vexen. Zexion, tell us.
Zexion.
What did you detect?
Visitors.
Zexion,
I picked up two scents in the castle's lowest basement. One of them was Maleficent.
Don't be absurd. The witch is gone. She cannot return from the realm of darkness of her own volition.
If you would let me finish, the scent belonged not to the real Maleficent, but to a very convincing double. But I truly cannot say much beyond that, since the double is no more. Our other visitor saw to that.
And who is it?
I do not know for sure, but the scent was very similar to that of the superior.
And yet, not exactly the same, was it?
Huh.
This truly piques my curiosity.
They're superior.
Now, what to do?
We wait. See what develops.
Something smells funny. What's that scent? It's so familiar. Darkness. It's the smell of darkness.
I did not know darkness had a smell.
I can't believe this is happening. The darkness even seeped into my skin.
Don't worry, Riku.
Yeah, that was Innocence's little trick. Oh, it's like an illusion.
Oh, what happened? I can see right through you.
Funny, huh? I can only send a bit of my power to this place. That's why I've got a request for you.
Request?
Listen, Riku. Just because darkness holds you, don't let go of who you are. You've got to fight the darkness inside you. It won't be easy to do, I know. But please don't forget, even in the darkest darkness, there's always a little bit of light.
Light within darkness.
You and I have seen it. The far welcoming light inside the door to darkness. The light of Kingdom Hearts. It will show you the way. Please don't give up. Believe in the light. That's a request from my heart.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Trust me. I'll try to find a way to reach you. I'll get there. I promise.
I can touch. Oh. Yeah.
You're an illusion.
Don't worry. We shook hands in our hearts, remember?
Wait.
We're connected, you and me.
Guess we are.
Hunting the darkness. Oh hey, now I got Mickey as a friend. Sacrifice reload speed to power up attack cards. I don't have reload speed. Let's see what we have here. We have Agrabah, Monstro, Neverland, Traverse Stamp. I guess we're gonna go in order. So Traverse Stamp, Agrabah, Monstro, and then Neverland. Or are we gonna go backwards since we started with Hollow Bastion? You know what? I like that idea. Let's go backwards then. Okay, we got a key. Now Riku was... Was he in Neverland? Oh yeah, I guess he was. Like, both Riku and Kairi were in Neverland. A 9? Right off the bat. Really? I have no idea. Oh, it stuns him. Okay, I hate that move. Until I reach. Nope. Enough of that. Gets us a heal and stuns them.
Take this. Yeah. Just me. Out of my way.
Impulse. And I missed, because he's already dead. Oh, that's just rude. Come on. Apparently they all have just 5 sentences. 5 sentences and 9. Okay. My cards are lower now.
Out of my way.
Like now I have a bunch of zeros and ones. Like I thought the deck was supposed to get better, not worse. Cover some cards, huh? Oh, he has two names. Not much I could do about that. I accidentally reloaded when I had four. Care about this darkness power.
Yeah.
Okay. Good bouncing.
Just me.
No, I don't have any. I need to heal. I don't know how I did that, but I liked it. There were more cards. I thought that was the last one. And another 9. Them having multiple 9s, really.
Take this!
Really? And I was running out of cards there. If I ran out of cards, would I, I'm just gonna lose that fight because I have no more attacks? I feel like that's the opposite of Miracle, but... Am I not hitting it? Cards left. Should I be able to go, like, talk? Wait, I should not do it. And no parts.
Take this.
Yeah. Like it.
Take this.
Yeah. Darkness!
And there goes the darkness.
Like
just like that. What did I get?
Like it. Just me.
Oops. Oh, good thing I had another seven. Almost leveling up.
Yeah.
One day I'll get that one right. A little annoying when those pirates attack me like that, but other than that, it's fine.
Darkness!
Now think of comparing him to Xiao. I can see why you're saying that. If we compare it to Barbara's, didn't it take like a while to they open up enough, collect it, to get the Barbara skin? Like it took a couple of days to get enough conscious available. Like yeah, we'll get the event now, but it'll probably be a little bit before until we can get the skin. Looking and there's 4 days left in the banner. It did not feel like there's 4 days left in the banner. Yes, 2.5 is the next one. We're on 2.4. 2.5 is where we have Yaimiko. The AoE effect of the end screen is. I missed. Well, that guy defeated Darkness Riku. Yeah, I noticed. Done with Inkanomiya in like what 4 days? I'm still like halfway. Granted, this time I'm going slower than I'm getting slower and slower at the content. While you're getting faster and faster. Thank you. Did you do everything in Tsurumi Island with the ghosts and everything? There we go, I finally did it. And I'm half health. I still haven't done the last six, including Coma. Which, by the way, I need to unlock the last two now that I did the interlude. I don't think I unlocked them yet. That goes by so fast.
Your Majesty, oh, come on! Ha,
like it. I went the wrong way.
Your Majesty, come on! Ha.
I know only one thing related to one of the scenes in one that has to do with the NPCs. But it's basically nothing.
Come on!
Hold back.
Darkness!
This one. There it is. Wait, did I stumble to it? Yeah, there it is. There's a couple actually. Come down here. Let's go then. I got nothing. Okay, Captain Hook. No story, huh? Just going straight into it. His cards are all about parrying. There we go, I got close to dying there, but we did it. I was like, I have no heals, I have no heals. But yeah, good that he stopped with the whole pairing thing. I'm fine. Now watch me die to this random shadow. Oh, he actually does damage. Couldn't help but notice I did not level up against Captain Hook, by the way. A bit unnecessary, but sure.
Take this! Like it! Yeah!
I thought that was gonna break. And he actually killed all of them, wow. Oh, I guess I can go up there now. Let me miss this guy like 4 times. I'm sorry, I thought there was gonna be some story.
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
Riku, you say? Has he emerged from the realm of darkness?
His existence, it was once doubled in the darkness.
Doubled?
Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion.
That's
I don't
really
know.
Quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
I don't know how that
is in the castle?
Explains it, but
he arrived
sure.
Earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult us.
It seems he desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness.
I think I'm gonna stop in here for tonight because my eyes are getting a bit tired, so I do not want to go into the next map like that. But hopefully we can continue this on Sunday. Yeah, no way. Good night. So, that being said, till next time, and have a good night. Bye.